We would like Tony Abbott, Scott Morrison, and all the other politicians to walk a mile for once in someone else's shoes. The asylum seekers, the teachers, the paramedics, the nurses, the environmental scientists, the people who work so hard for very little.
Hi everyone, and isn't it wonderful